Okay, this one is the 150 by 150 magic squares inside a magic square. Each separate color is a magic square. This middle is having 4 by 4 magic square. The next one, if you combine, it will become 6 by 6. If you combine the next square also, it will become 8 by 8. Like that, it will be going on increasing up to 150 by 155. Let us see the close view of this one. Okay. The middle, we are having a 4 by 4 magic square with a red color. If you add the next green color, it will become 6 by 6 magic square. If you add this orange color, it will become 8 by 8 magic square. Like that, each and every color will be expanding like that. From starting 4 by 4, 6 by 6, 8 by 8, 10 by 10, 12 by 12, I expanded to up to 150 by 150, and it is having a total of 22,500 squares. And finally, the each row, vertical, horizontal, and diagonal totals are 16,087,575. The total horizontal, vertical, and both diagonal total will be having this total value of 1,687,575 in all vertical, horizontal, diagonal. Okay, this is the biggest magic squares inside a magic square, the existing in the world. This one is the 125 by 120 Ramanujan biography magic square, done with great difficulty. This leftmost the green 20 is the Ramanujan date of birth that contains 22-12-1887. I made one small date of birth magic square. In 1892, Ram went to school, primary school, and in 1897, he passed the primary school first class. So we made another magic square. I made two compensatory magic square the below. If you combine all these four, it will become a 8 by 8 magic square. If you taken this date of birth magic square of Ramanujan, it will give a total of 139. If you add this in a magic square, it will give a total of 364. Then the magic squares are following, like they went to town school, studied alone in Trignagam, his wife born, they joined in Pachepas College, etc., etc. His entire life is going, computed into small magic squares. In the beginning, that is with the 4 by 4 magic squares. Then it is expanding to 5 by 5 magic squares, then it will become 6 by 6, 7 by 7, 8 by 8, 9 by 9, and finally ending with 10 by 10, and after that it will become a 25 by 25, get a great magic square. It is a combination of 189 small magic squares of sizes 4 by 4, 5 by 5, 6 by 6, 7 by 7, 8 by 8, 9 by 9, 10 by 10, and finally a great magic square with a 25 by 25. And it is giving a grand total of 3,180 in all vertical, horizontal, and both diagonal. Okay.
Next.
The diamond inlaid magic square 999, having size of 999 by 999. It is having all numbers from starting from 1 to 998,001. And the specialty of this one is all odd numbers are placed inside like a diamond shape. 997, 995, 993, etc. Like all odd numbers are placed inside in a diamond shape. And finally, giving a total of 498, 501, and 999 in vertical, horizontal, and both diagonal totals. The total, each line total will be having 498, 501, 999. You might have seen this. All odd numbers are placed inside this diamond shape. All even numbers like the ending with 2, 2, 4, 6, 8, 0, are placed in the four corners. This is one of this is the biggest, ever biggest 999 by 999 magic square, diamond inlaid magic square. All these diamond shapes having the odd numbers, and the outer, we are having even numbers uniformly placed. This one is the 21 by 21 diamond inlaid magic square. All odd numbers are placed inside in a diamond shape. And even all even numbers are placed the four corners, giving it a diagonal vertical horizontal total of 4641. This is the smaller form of that 999 by 999 magic square. This is a very small and just for knowing the basic concept of this diamond inlaid magic square. I have given a simplified version of 21 by 21.
20 into 20
Sudoku. This is 20 by 20 Sudoku. It is having 160,000 square. Each small square like this having combination of 1 to 400 numbers. To know the separately, each and everything is given separate colors. Okay. Each small square containing 1 to 400, each horizontal containing 1 to 400. And each vertical lines will be containing 400. Additionally, the properties, the both diagonal totals are also containing 400, 1 to 400. This is the record, old record atop of mine. Okay. Take to the left most. Top left most. Okay. Then. This is the encrypted Sudoku done for Mahatma Gandhi, and this one is the encrypted Sudoku named the name of Swamy Vivekananda. This one is the encrypted Sudoku in the name of Sri Vasa Ramanujan. Make it big. Okay, we focus on this one. The name Srinivasa Ramanujan is started with the number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And once again, 1, 2, 3, 4, like that, the name is the all the numbers 1 to 9 are repeated to form the word Srinivasa. It is contained 120 squares and filled with 1 to 9 11 times and balanced with 1 to 3. The same way, Ramanujan is having 119 squares and filled with 1 to 9 13 times and balance 1 to filled in the last, making the Srinivasa Ramanujan Sudoku, encrypted Sudoku. It contains all the properties of Sudoku, each 3 by 3 having 1 to 9, each horizontal, vertical, Along with that, the Srinivasa Ramanujan name is repeated with what 9 numbers. Okay, and I am climbing for the world record. That's it.